Oh, I have no idea. I give it up.
Hey, what are you doing over here?
I'm trying to fly.
Please come back.
No, I decided. I will jump.
There's no reason in this act.
There is no reason in my life.
All right, but maybe I can help.
Help me? You are homeless. You can't help yourself.
All right. Jump, let me see if you can fly. But wait, wait. Let me go, because I don't want troubles.
All right.
Wait.
What's now? Here?
What's your problem?
I am a writer, and I can't write anything. Since I published my last novel, I've written nothing.
I understand that.
No. You don't. Don't say it.
Whoa. You are right, but you're not the lord of the woods. So, if you want jump, but don't make me in troubles, okay? But I have something to tell you. Do you want to stay here and hear some stories?
Yes, but I'm not sure.
Maybe you can write something. Come on, stay here.
No.
I can tell you riddles. Do you like riddles?
Riddles? Sometimes. But what do you mean?
Let me explain. It works like this. I tell you a riddle. If you discover the answer, you jump. But if you don't, you stay here with me.
It seems an interesting idea.
Yes. It may be to you, right?
Yes. It could be a great chapter in a book.
Okay, let's start.
Yes.
So, let me see. I heard a group of people telling riddles to each other. One of these riddles starts like this.
From the beginning of eternity, to the end of time and space, to the beginning of every end, to the end of every place. What am I?
From the beginning of eternity to the end of every place. The letter E!
Oh boy, you discovered.
From the beginning of end to the end of every place.
And time, space.
I hope.
How these words end in E.
It was so easy. Very easy.
So the next one. I've heard the following person saying,
pronounce it as a letter and read it with three. Two letters there are, and two only me. I'm double, I'm single. I'm black, blue, and gray. I'm red from both ends, and the same either way. What am I?
Cold, eggs, it's written with three, but there is two letters. Maybe B? No, I don't know this one.
It's wrong, dude. The answer is I. I'm with my eyes on you.
Oh no, this is the answer. It's pronounced like one
I.
And
it's written
with
three. And just two letters, oh. E and Y.
It isn't obvious, but let's do the next one.
So, the next.
What does a man love more than life? Fear more death or mortal strife? What do the poor have but the rich require and a contented man desire? What does the mister stand and the spending thrift say? And all men carry to the graves.
the poor have and the rich require, this pain-free save. Hey man, this rhythm gives me some idea. I don't remember the last time I had one. Oh, I must write it. Oh my god. Oh, oh. No!
The seventh this week, no one discovered this answer.